Hey guys, Sam here, welcoming you to the brand new Road to Glory career mode with Bradford City. I am so keen to get this career mode started. If you obviously notice, there's no face cam. This is not a live commentary. This is a post-commentary career mode. And the reason I'm doing that is to get more of these out there for you guys. It's much easier for me to record and voice over separately. And hopefully, I'm aiming to get this career mode as a daily career mode. So hopefully, we can blitz through it and get to the Premier League as quick as possible. As you can see, letting off a couple players on loan very early. Going into this team, this Bradford City team, the main thing I was looking at was a central midfielder and a striker. As you can see, we play a 4-2-2-2. Or a 4-4-2 with the wingers pushed a bit further forward. The central midfielders pushed a bit more back. So, yeah, my whole thought process was let's get in a central midfielder, let's get in a striker, and let's just take this league by storm. That was the thought process. And, yeah, we had a very good team. The team is a very nice team, the Bradford City team. You know, I like every single player, but I thought maybe we could improve it just a little bit. So we go after Gedion Zelalem first off and Christian Bielik. We were looking at the Arsenal youngsters because we know Arsenal can produce some very good top-of-the-range players. Sam Gallagher was another player we were going for, of course, from Southampton. We know how good Southampton are at producing young talent. They are an absolute pool of young talent. But yeah, I want to talk about this Bradford City career mode a little bit. And, you know, you guys can watch who I'm going for in the background. I don't really need to explain it. But this is going to be a long career mode, of course. You know, we're trying to get him into the Premier League. But this is also going to be a career mode that I'm pushing until FIFA 16. You know, I want this to be like the career mode that I'm known for. You know, Sunderland was fun, and the rest of that I've done is fun, but I want this to be the career mode that people see when they come onto my channel. You know, Bradford City, you know, 4, 5, 6 seasons with Bradford, really showing the Premier League and its state in 6 seasons. You know, that's what I want this to be. I want this to be the staple of my FIFA 15 career mode. And what I've done, what I've added to this career mode is an MVP award, and pretty much what this is you get one vote every single time you are voted as EA's Man of the Match, or just pretty much our highest rated player at the end of the match. You will get one vote, but there's a twist. There's going to be another vote from me where I vote for my Man of the Match of a game. But I'm only going to show you guys EA's votes going into the end of the season. So it's going to be a really fun thing, and we're going to see what player through the ranks of League One, Championship, and Premier League has been our massive, you know, big MVP player. And that's really something that I find is going to be a fun little addition to my career. It's an MVP award. You guys will only be able to see EA's votes, so it's going to keep a bit of secrecy, and I'll also be voting. So, yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. Every 10 or so games, I'm thinking, I'll show you guys, or maybe every 4 or 5 episodes. I'm not sure how I'm going to do it, but I'll keep you guys updated on the rankings. Of course, it'll only be EA's votes, because I don't want to give it away. I might do a little ceremony at the end. We'll see how that goes. But of course, we're coming up to the end of this episode. Well, we'll still have another I think one more friendly to play. But yeah, we're coming up to the end of the episode. If you guys could leave a like if you enjoyed this, a shorter episode, I understand, because we're up to the season. We have the first game. I believe it's against Rochdale. But yeah, once we get the games going, there'll be at least three games every episode. So hopefully you guys are keen. I'm going to try and get this daily. There's going to be plenty of games per episode. The episodes are going to be a good length. Leave a like, subscribe, and that's all I can really ask for you guys. I hope this career mode is as enjoyable for you guys as it is for me, because I have a feeling I'm really, really going to enjoy taking Bradford through the ranks and really doing a proper career mode, a classic career mode, Road to Glory. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. This is the end of the episode. Yeah, thank you so much for supporting me. Nearly at 2,000 subscribers, absolutely insane. But that's it from me today, guys. I'll see you in the next one.
Hey, guys, Sam here, welcoming you to the brand new Roma career mode. What a massive voting video that was. 300 views in 4 days. Are you mad?